Evet arkadaşlar, hepiniz hoş geldiniz. Bugün sizlerle birlikte Red Redemption 2'ye kaldığımız yerden tren soygununa adım adım ilerlemeye devam ediyoruz. Hemen şöyle ilk görevimize başlayalım. Burada hangi abimiz vardı? Oo.
Mr. Morgan. We're okay. We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what? 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea for 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
Denizde tam 50 gün kalmış. Büyük ihtimal bu daşlarla birlikte o teknenin içindeki arkadaş.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur. Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted offal. Starving will be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if there's game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along.
Av yapmaya gidiyoruz yani kamptaki arkadaşlarımız için ve onların aileleri için açlıktan ölmemeleri için.
I imagine. Come on, this way.
Hadi bakalım, başladık bir yola.
I'm okay, apart from this hand. Stupid mistake. Feel bad? It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now.
Sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
So, you reckon we're gonna find something to kill that ain't an O'Driscoll?
Huh. There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed.
We'll head up this way, find some higher ground. Been a wild few days, all right. That ride north from Blackwater.
At farklı bir yöne yöneldi. Arkadaşlar çok özür diliyorum.
Well, Javier told me a bit, but it sure weren't good.
Av yerine adım adım ilerlemeye devam. Arkadaşlar, bu tarz videoların gelmesini istiyorsanız bu videonun altına like atmayı ve yorum yapmayı unutmayın. Kanalımız daha yeni. Adım adım büyüyoruz. Lütfen abone olun. Ailemiz çok büyük bir aile olacak. Bundan adım kadar eminim. Hepinize beni izlediğiniz için teşekkür ederim. Hadi. Hadi bakalım.
That's good. No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now shh.
Çok rüzgar olması daha iyiymiş. Hani hiç hareket edemiyorlarmış o zaman. Ama şu an hareket ederler diyor. Yay elimde. İzleri adım adım takip ediyorum şu an. Mermi cinsi derken. Küçük küçük kapatmış bak. İzleri kapanmış buraya doğru. Şöyle, evet. Küçük dostumuz burada. Evet, onu avladım. Bir dakika şey diyor. Dur. Şöyle yap. Dur ya, hayır. Yapamadım. Geçti sanırım o. Evet. Okay. You pick up one, I'll get the other. You sure your hands okay? Fine, once I get it on my shoulder. Okay. Gel oğlum.
For now, I appreciate you letting me take Taima the other night.
En sonunda kampa gelebildik. Kusura bakmayın arkadaşlar. Bazı yerleri atladım ama çok uzun sürüyordu yol. Ve bu biraz da hani avcılığı öğretmekle ilgili bir bölüm olduğu için hani ana yönlü bir görev değildi büyük ihtimal. O yüzden atladım biraz. Hadi gel dostum. Vay vay vay, ne oldu? Al, aç karnını doyur, pişir bunu.
Just fine. Charles is a wonder. Have a drink, boys. You earned it.
Eyvallah dostum.
What is that? Navy rum, sir. It's the only thing. The only thing. Keeps you sane, it does.
Yeah, seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles. I'll be fine in a few days.
You mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
I'll get to skin you.
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
This really isn't a job for a man with a burnt hand. I'll see you both later.
You skinned that one that you dumped on the floor there.
Aa, geyi yüzeceğiz. Derisini yüzeceğiz.
Not too bad, Mr. Morgan. Yeah. They always said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these, sell these, pretty much any town, if you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course.
Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting, after all these years.
Yeah, well, we're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew.
Eyvallah. Aradan birkaç gün sonra. Aa, güneş. Güneş doğuyor.
Dutch being Dutch, he is busy making plans. And Dutch being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and dreams.
Well, I thought you was reading him his last rites. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Morgan.
Mind away, Reverend. You still here then?
Hell yeah.
And you'll pay me. But for the moment, just rest.
Arthur, I think it's time for the train.
Want me to come?
Of course I do, but...
Evet, bizim beklediğimiz zaman geldi işte. Yat yattın yere be dostum.
Hello, Abigail.
Dutch?
Jackie.
The boy wanted to see you, John.
He's seen me now. What's left of me. What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Bide your time. You'll see plenty of them.
You're a rotten man, John Marston.
He is an idiot, Abigail. We all know it. Now, railway men. Bill, now you ride ahead and set the charge at the water tower just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem. Why are we doing this? Weather's breaking. We could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Yeah. Come on. What do you want from me, Hosea?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Hosea. We're living. Look at me. We're living. Even you. But we need money. Everything we have's in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No. Listen, Dutch, I ain't trying to undermine you. I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now, suddenly, we're about to rob a train.
What choice have we got?
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutch. Well,
who is Leviticus Cornwall?
He's a big railway magnate, sugar dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him. Sounds like he has more than enough to share.
Dutch!
Gentlemen, it is time to make something of ourselves. Get your horses ready. We have a train to rob.
Evet abi. Uzun zamandır beklediğimiz işte o an geldi. Şu anda treni soymak için gidiyoruz.